Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The information we've been given is that they're going to go with a 3-5-2.
Well, this system, Peter, allows for a really expansive passing game. If your centre-backs can play, then you see lots of diagonal switches to the wing-backs, and it all makes for a stylish, attractive bundle. However, its biggest weakness are those gaps between centre-backs and wing-backs, and with quick enough movement from the opposition, that can cause lots of trouble.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Cuts it out. Looking to get within range. Tries to cross. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Away from immediate danger. Moves it over to the other flank. Keeper sends it forward. Is on the back foot. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Tries a shot! More than happy to take the muscular approach. He's had the... Has a hit! Hits off target and by quite a way.
Quick thinking and quick control, Peter. That creates a little more working space.
To get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. It has gone through. Has a pop! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Clears it out of harm's way. And it's played forward, and the counter is on. Gets wrestled off the ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Finds himself eased off the ball. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Referee has his flag raised for offside. The first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to groom at the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading a cagey game here, it's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Already up and running for the second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting...
He's had a shot! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Oh, it's a very good effort. There wasn't much wrong with that at all. We're talking fine margins now.
Decent-looking ball, going through. Chance! No mistake! And with that goal comes comfort!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Chance to break. Well, he's made sure that that won't get through. Gets into a dangerous position. He's got options out wide.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Hoists it forward. brings it forward. Let's put a stop to that. Done very well to intervene. And it's played forward. That'll go straight through to the keeper. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Cleared without complication.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Goes for goal! Ahead by two, and just about into the home straight. Oh, good interception. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. He's pinged one through here.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there.
He just whacks it away. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match. And if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance. And I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.